Welcome to isocrats.app channel, a platform where you learn, measure and grow. On this video, we will show a quick and simple way to solve the question.
We all know that what similarity is. When do we say two figures are similar? We say two figures are similar only if they change in size but not in shape. That is, their sizes can be in proportional but their shape has to be same. So by using the concept of similarity, here are some criteria which will be helping us to prove that two triangles are similar. The three criteria are AA criterion of similarity, SAS criterion of similarity, SSS criterion of similarity. By AA criterion of similarity, we are able to guess that AA stands for angle and angle. SAS stands for side, angle, side. SSS stands for side, side, side. So, by having the abbreviation of AA, SAS, SSS, I think it will be easy for us to remember the concept of different types of similarity criterion. So, first let us look into AA criterion of similarity. The word AA tells us angle, angle. We are able to see that two triangles are similar if two angles of one triangle are respectively equal to the two angles of another triangle. That is, here in the given picture, we are able to see that angle A is equal to angle P, angle B is equal to angle Q in the triangles ABC and the triangle PQR respectively. If two angles of one triangle are equal to the corresponding angles of the another triangle, then obviously the third angle will be same. Since sum of the angles of a triangle is 180, we are able to see that in triangle ABC, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle C is equal to 180. Similarly, in triangle PQR, we have angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle R equal to 180. Since in both the triangles, angle 1 is equal to angle 1 in both the triangles, similarly, angle B is equal to angle Q. And therefore, 180 minus sum of these angles will give us the angle C and similarly angle R for the triangles ABC. And therefore, their angles will also be same. That is, we'll be getting angle R is equal to angle C. And therefore, we can say that AA criterion of similarity can also be called as triple A, that is AAA criterion. If we get a triangles of this criteria, that is angle 1 is angle P is equal to angle A, angle 2 is equal to angle Q equal to angle B, then we'll be seeing that the triangle PQR and ABC are similar. The next criterion of similarity is SAS criterion of similarity. And this SAS criterion of similarity tells us that if one angle of a triangle is equal to one angle of another triangle and if the sides including them are proportional, then the triangles are similar. That is, if we take the triangle ABC and PQR, if the angle A is equal to angle P and if the sides that includes this angle are proportional, then we say that both the triangles are similar. The sides that are proportional should be PR by AC equal to PQ by AB. If this condition holds, that is, if angle A is equal to angle P and AB by PQ is equal to AC by RP, then we say that these two triangles are similar. SSS criterion of similarity. What does this SSS criterion of similarity tells us? This tells us that if the three sides of a triangle are proportional to the three corresponding sides of the another triangle, then the two triangles are similar. That is, if we have a triangle ABC and the triangle PQR, If the sides AB is proportional to the side PQ, if the side BC is proportional to the side QR, and finally if the side AC is proportional to the side PR, then the triangles ABC and PQR are similar. This proportional will tells us that AB by PQ is equal to AC by RP equal to BC by QR. If this condition holds, then we say that the triangle ABC is similar to the triangle PQR.